A Brooklyn couple had a guest they never expected on their wedding day. Sabrina and Brian Carton were taking pre-ceremony pictures in a park when they saw actor Jeff Goldblum walking by. A friend asked him if he'd stop by and say hello, but he had plenty more on his mind than that. Goldblum posed for some pictures and serenaded the couple to Sunrise Sunset from Fiddler on the Roof. They said he wished them mazel tov on their union before he left. He had to fly.
All right.